what we're about to get into. Merkules from Canada, pet stay forever. Rest in peace, Merkules. Pet stay forever. Rest in peace in the parentheses, man. Shout out to Merkules, a fellow Canadian rapper of pet stays, man. Yeah, man. Yo, again, rest in peace, rest well, pet stay. One of the best battle rappers of all time, bro. A battle rap GOAT, man. This dude, he went against people. He battled fellow legends like Arsenal Disaster. Yo, bro. That Disaster versus Pest Day, that's one of the littest ever, bro. That's one of the best battle. That's one of the best battles I saw in my life, bro. Real talk, bro. Like, yeah, bro. They both went crazy, bro. Disaster and Pest Day, bro. Two goats, bro. Two goats, man. Shout out to Disaster from Cali, man. Yeah, bro. Yeah, that's crazy that he died at 36, man. That's crazy that Pest Day died at 36. He got stabbed at a bar, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, he died from his injuries. Yo, that's crazy, man. It's crazy, man. Yo, that game disc, I reacted to the game disc the night before he died. He died on Sunday morning. I reacted to his joint on Saturday night. You know what I'm saying? I did not think he was going to die, bro. Like, yo, that's crazy, bro. Yo, that's wild, bro. Shout out to Merkules, man. I've been rocking with Merkules for a long time, bro. You know what I'm saying? I've been rocking with Pest Day for a long time, man. Like, both of them dudes, like, they go crazy, man. They fire lyricists, bro. Fire rappers, fire spitters, man. They got bars. They got multi-syllable rhyme and aggression. You know what I mean? They got, yo. Past that, he cooked the game on that track, bro. He cooked the game in that game, this for real, bro. Let's get into it, man. Merkules used to battle back in the day, too.
It's taking everything I have to try and ease the
pain. That's Past
Day
and his child. He had two kids.
Everything I can so I can live again.
Say this, I hate this so much, I don't really want to face it. It's fucked up how your last name stayed, but you're gone. Please, pal, what can I do to change this?
Wordplay, bars.
It's on a bad dream, and I wake up soon, and it's not how this seems. If God's real, then I'll fall to my knees, and I'll pray to him, Pat, just call me back, please. The day it happened, you asked me to go live. Nobody told me that a few hours after that, you died. I try watching your battles the past time, but I can't, because as soon as I laugh, I just cry. I remember sending raps to you back in 09, and you know he should be back, because Pat was that guy. I know everyone will take care of Calvin, he'll be fine, but as soon as he'll hit an injury, he's bound to happen. Ask why, and that hurts cause nobody's got an answer. Fuck rap, cause Pat was a dad first. I miss the jokes, the debates, and the banter. A real dude, way more than just a rapper. Sucker free, you were actually a boss. I'm in awe, how the fuck did this happen to you, dog? Everybody's clickbaiting every caption, every blog. I guess it's the first battle that you lost. It's been taking me everything I have, not to have a breakdown. Well, this gun is in my hand, the dopest rapper on the planet, and an even better man. Cause no matter what happens, it won't be another Pat. That's real.
Yeah, man. For real, bro. Only one Pest Day, man. Real talk, man. Now, this hook is fire, bro. Strong, pleasant. Whoever this is, fire singer, bro. No cap. Man, this beat matches the subject, the topic. Yeah, bro, this is fire. The sucker free, you're a boss. You're not sucker free, you're a boss. That was a bar, bro. Your last name stay, but you're gone forever. That was hard, but that's one of the hardest bars on the song. Man, this guy hard.
You really paved the way and set the trend. Please save some space for me, my friend.
The multi-syllable rhyming.
Today from Eminem, which is dope, but why did he wait till you were dead?
Hold on. I might have to do a part two to this.
Set the trend. Please save some space for me, my friend. I just saw a tweet today from Eminem, which is dope, but why did he wait till you were dead? This wasn't because of...
That's a good question, man.
You really paved the way and set the
trend.
That's
a good question.
Please save some space for me, my friend. I just saw a tweet today from Eminem, which is dope, but why did he wait till you were dead?
Turn that joint back. Hold up.
You really paved the way and set the trend. Please save some space for me, my friend. I just saw a tweet today from Eminem, which is dope, but why did he wait till you were dead? This wasn't because of his diss track to game, and I hate seeing comments who think that's to blame. It's a shame they don't look at the impact you made for the sake of his family. Please give that a break. I can say how I feel, but it's pointless. I'm in our DMs listening to voice clips you sent me. I'm empty inside when I record this. The thought of it is torture. I never would absorb this. You made a post about how we treat our loved ones.